last class we learned the topic electricity and circuit. In third topic we learned about electric cell, electric bulb, battery and circuits. Today we continue the topic. Okay, before starting the class, now I draw electric cell. Electric cell have two terminals, positive terminal and negative terminal. Electric cell. Okay. Next, electric bulb. Electric bulb have two terminals. It is a filament. Filament. Glass.
Write down the definition of conductor.
are called conductor. What do you mean by conductor? Materials that allow electric current to pass through them are called conductor. Okay. In this case, we are using electrical wires. Inside the wire, copper metal is there. Copper is one of the conductor. Why copper is a conductor? Because copper allows to pass the electric current through them. So we call as copper is one of the example for conductor. Example for conductor, copper, iron, aluminium, steel, etc. These are the examples for conductors. Okay, copper, iron, aluminium, steel, these are all examples for conductor because these metals allow to pass the electricity in it. So we call as conductor. Okay, see, observe students, wood, paper, is it pass electric current in it? No, it does not allow electric current to pass in it. So that types of materials we call as insulator. What we call? Insulator. Write down the meaning of insulator. Material that do not allow electric current to pass through them are called insulator. What do you mean by insulator? Materials that do not allow electric current to pass through them are called insulator. Example, redwood is example for insulator. Paper, cotton, rubber, these are the materials we call as insulator. Why we call these materials as insulator? Because it does not allow electric current through them. Plastic is insulator or conductor? Plastic is called as insulator because plastic does not or do not allow electric current through them. So plastic is also an example for insulator. Example, plastic, dry wood, cotton, rubber, etc. These are all the examples for insulator. If question asks like, write the differences between conductors and insulator, what do you write? Yes, you must write the meaning and example. Observe both the definition carefully. Is any difference? See students, both the definition are same, but materials that allow electric current. Observe, materials that allow electric current we call as conductor. Here, materials do not allow electric current. Here we use the word do not. Okay, it is the difference between conductor and insulator. Conductor allows electric current to pass through them, but insulator not allow electric current to pass through them. Okay, let's check one by one. See student, here is a diagram of connection of electric cell with electric bulb. See, we already learned in our previous class. ऑब्जेक्ट, मटेरियल, मटेरियल मेड ऑफ, नेक्स्ट यस बल्ब, ग्लोब, यस नो, ओके लेट्स सी स्टूडेंट्स. आई मेक कॉलम, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू राइट सम ऑब्जेक्ट्स नेम, की, इरेजर, स्केल, मार्क स्टिक, देन आयरन, नेल. नेल्स ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट एज सिलेक्टेड, की, इरेजर, स्केल, मास्टिक, आयरन, नेल. मटीरियल्स मेड अप ऑफ, सी स्टूडेंट्स हाउ की इज मेड अप ऑफ, की इज मेड अप ऑफ मेटल, ओके नाउ आई राइट मेटल. नेक्स्ट इरेजर इज मेड अप ऑफ, इरेजर इज मेड अप ऑफ रबर. नेक्स्ट स्केल, स्केल इन आइदर इट इज अ प्लास्टिक स्केल, आइदर इट इज मेड बाय मेटल. मास्टिक, मास्टिक इज मेड विथ वुड. नेक्स्ट आयरन नेल, आयरन नेल मेड बाय मेटल. लेट्स टेक वन बाय वन. ओके हियर इज अ सर्क्यूट डायग्राम. इन दिस ग्राफ वी आर आई एम गोइंग टू यूज ऑब्जेक्ट्स लाइक की, इरेजर, स्केल, मास्टिक, आयरन नेल. ओके यू नीड टू ऑब्जर्व आइदर बल्ब, ग्लोव्स आर नॉट.
Thank you.
Now, here, right now. In next slide, in next case, skate. Okay. We know that skate is made of plastic, wood, or metal. Here, if we are using, first one is plastic. If we are using plastic or wooden skate, the charges not passes through skate because this skate is made up of plastic or wood, so it does not passes the electricity. So in that case, bulb not glow. In plastic, if we use plastic bulb not glow. In case of we are using metal scale, what happen? If we are using metal scale, passes the charges. Okay, that time bulb glows. So metal scale, when we are using metal scale, bulb is glowing. Now bulb glows. Yes. Next is matchstick. Instead of scale, now we are going to connect matchstick. Okay. How matchstick is made of? Matchstick is made with wood. Okay. Wood is one of the non-metal. We call as wood is one of the insulator. So insulators not passes the electric current in it. So bulb is not glow. Okay. Here no. Next one is iron nail. This iron is made up of which metal? Or iron is made up of plastic or wood? Yes, iron is made up of metal. We already wrote here. Okay. When we connect iron nail in a circuit, what happens? The electricity passes in a circuit. If electricity passes in circuit, bulb will glow. Here, iron nail helps to glow the bulb. This is about conductors and insulator. By this activity, we know that the object which are conductor and insulator. Instead of here, we are using different materials and which materials allow electricity and which materials not allow electricity. See students, in this connection, we connect the charges of electricity flow. If we stop passing electricity, what can we do? How can we break the circuit? Yes. For breaking or making a circuit, we need an instrument that is switch. Switch is very, very necessary because if we want to cut the electricity or stop the electricity, how can we stop? We stop with the help of switch. If we want to pass the electricity in a circuit, again we need a switch to on. Okay, thus we are using switch. What is the meaning of switch? Okay, before that, why we are using switch? Switch we are using to break down or to allow the electric current. Break or either break the circuit or to complete it. Okay, we are using switch. Okay, how can we represent switch in symbolic form? Yes, electric switch have two types, switch on and switch off. Okay, in two cases, switch on.
Mention electric bulb.
Next, right leg indicates wires. Next. See students, we know the symbol of electric cell mentioned positive and negative earlier. Here I mention switch. Electric cell. See, electric cell, here switch is put as switch on and switch off. It is now switch on. Switch off or on? Switch on. Okay. Switch on. Okay. If we are mentioned switch off position, let's see another word. Here also electric bulb, switch off position, electric cell. It is switch off. In question asked like that, draw a circuit diagram of switch off. You need to draw this circuit diagram. If question asked like draw a neat circuit of switch off position, you need to draw this circuit. Okay, this is about switch. Students, we like electric cell, electric bulb and switch. These three devices we use in a single talk. Let's see. Carefully observe the picture of inside view of a talk. In this talk, we can observe electric cell, electric bulb and switch. Slide switch. Observe the parts. Upper part is bulb, reflector, plastic casing, slide.